Lots and lots of people have been texting me throughout the day today to ask about Adrien Broner. I would say it was in the hundreds. Everybody wants to know how he's doing. Well, Adrien Broner is doing okay. Hopefully soon there'll be some good news about him getting back in the ring and everything will be fine. But right now he's doing okay, so thank you everybody for your concerns. I spoke with his team and they wanted everyone to know, like, thank you for the support. Adrien Broner, one of the most brightest stars in the world today. I would say he has the potential right now to be the pay-per-view king of our era, the current era right now. Anybody that he fights will sell pay-per-view like crazy. When he fought Ashley Theophane on Spike, they broke records. If he would fight a major name coming up, I know he wanted $10 million to fight Manny and people thought he outpriced himself. But that fight would sell so many pay-per-views because of Broner, they would make the money back and much more. Adrien Broner is just one of those people in boxing that either people love or people do not love, but they tune in for him. He comes up with lots of catchphrases that I hear in gyms every day, like, anybody can get it. That was Broner, or we don't get tired, we get money. Lots of the younger generation quote him on a regular basis. It's only a handful of fighters, handful, that could walk down the street and get mobbed. And I'm talking about Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao, Canelo, and Broner. When they walk anywhere, it doesn't matter where they are. People see him, they just start a riot. People just gravitate towards him. I'm not talking about boxing fans or boxing fighters at a sporting event, at a boxing event. That's not what I'm talking about. Just regular down the street, just go to a grocery store, go to a shopping center, shut down the mall. That happens with Floyd, that happens with Broner, that happens with Canelo. And of course, I said Pacquiao as well. So Adrien Broner, wishing you all the best and all the people who worried about him today. I'm sure Adrien appreciates your support. Stay tuned. Big things coming. Four-time champion, four different weight classes. Adrien Broner, the Can Man. And hope to see him back in the ring soon. Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.